this place. Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care. Uh-oh. He started. We better get moving. Yeah. I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership has been a complete disaster.
As your leader, I, Starscream, demand absolute loyalty from all of my subjects. Onslaught and his combatants chose to disobey my order. They chose to break my law. There is no reason for the traitor.
Operation Retrieve Tech Vault
Scream!
Decepticons! A new age is upon us! Gone are the failures of Megatron!
Enjoy your brief respite as leader! It will not last! Rejoice, my Decepticons! Victory is nearly ours! Soundwave, rally Shockwave and the other loyalists. I have a speech of my own to give.
As you command, Megatron.
That's Megatron!
Come
back!
You're
the one who
never improve upon perfection, Soundwave.
Megatron, I am content with Shockwave.
Excellent. I hate to be Starscream right now.
Concerns have been expressed about our Energon stores. I'm sure. For those who are loyal to me, it will last.
Inglorious Cybertron.
Your allegiance to me will ensure you an eternal supply of Energon.
talk forward.
Starscream, this is bad comedy.
Megatron, Decepticons, I am your true leader now, and I order you to attack Megatron. Now!
That's Megatron!
Problem Resurrection is too late. The Decepticon army is now loyal to me. The reign of Starscream has begun!
And now it will end.
Destroy him!
As many of your fools as you wish, Starscream. I'm just breaking it by myself.
Attack! Attack!
Come on! You heard Starscream!
Yes, come! There is no greater honor than to fall at the hands of a king.
Thank you.
strong as your word!
Starscream's penchant for self-worship has severely drained our energon supply.
What's the plan, sir?
Before my attack on Autobot City, Shockwave informed me of a discovery in the Sea of Rust. He is on his way now to report.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Decepticons! Megatron has returned!
Would you destroy it already?
Come back, Megatron!
Nice one!
Shockwave, report!
All hail Megatron. I've built a replica of the tower I found in the Sea of Rust. The ancients used it to unlock space portals in high orbit over Cybertron.
Excellent. I assume you've already found a suitable planet?
Affirmative. The world is primitive, but rich with raw energy. All that we require now is a space transport with a strong enough power core to fly us there.
I'll handle that. Shockwave, ready your tower. We leave now!